Breaking right now, Atlanta police are investigating a call about a shooting on Cooper Street Southwest. They tell us that one person is dead. We don't have a whole lot of details other than that. Atlanta News First is going to continue to follow the story. We'll bring you more information as it develops.